celebrate the summer. We had these a lot when we were on holiday.
In France.
Yeah.
We are gonna make veggie skewers and chicken skewers.
So the children are doing vegetarian skewers and I am using some marinated chicken to do my version. It's kind of like a Provençal chicken skewer. One of my dearest friends, Yota Motolenghi, has the most amazing recipe for chicken, and I decided to take elements of his recipe and mash it up with making chicken skewers, which is one of my favorite things to grill. Now we're making the chicken marinade, so you want about 4 tablespoons of olive oil. You take some Pernod, a few tablespoons of some really nice grainy mustard, Herbe de Provence, which is kind of what I use to grill with a lot of meats, and then you put a little bit of salt, some fleur de sel from Provence, a lot of pepper, and then take a lemon, you want the zest of a lemon, and then you want the juice of that lemon. Now here's a little trick that Nancy Silverton taught us, where if you squeeze the lemon with it facing up, all the pips get caught in the lemon and don't go into your marinade. Nice little trick from Nancy Silverton. Give that a little stir. Then finally put in probably about 1/2 cup of orange, freshly squeezed orange juice. And then you want to put your cubed chicken pieces, the raw chicken, and this is organic chicken breast. And then just make sure it's all nicely coated with the mustard and the Herbe de Provence and the lemon and the orange juice, and let it rest overnight in the fridge preferably. Oui, let's speak Francais, Remy.
Okay. Pas tout. Les champignons, les oignons, les poivrons jaunes.
Qu'est-ce que c'est ça?
Le poulet.
Le poulet. Do you have a system, Remy?
Yeah, everything has to be perfect.
So,
an onion. Mama. Yeah, it has a little cover.
That's the skin of the onion. It's funny.
Peppers. Then I put a tomato. Then I put an orange pepper. Then I put a red pepper.
So with all the remaining marinade, just pour it over the top of the skewers, ready for the grill. I just have some oil on the plate and I'm just rubbing it onto the grill. And this will help make a non-stick surface. I'm gonna turn down the grill a little bit on this side and I'm gonna add the veggie skewers. And I'm just gonna add them straight to the grill. I'm not using, the little contraption here is really useful for turning the chicken, but you don't need it. It's just one of those nice to have things rather than a need to have. That's good. Myself a little glass of rosé. It's officially now rosé corner. Cheers. Wow, those
look
good.
Cool. Tea.
Happy grilling, everybody. Hope your summer's filled with deliciousness from the grill.
Goodbye.